This is day 5 of the sevcik opus 3, 40 variations project on variation 8. And yesterday I decided that I would like to work in more depth on the spiccato notes. And again, I'll do that with scales or maybe starting with empty strings. So. So the finger has to be in place before the bow starts, and the string has to be stopped very clearly, so there cannot be any fuss. I'm wondering, I think I should play this more as a frog even. So what's the key? It's D major. I lost the key. Okay, so I'm playing through the variation now, but just at this stroke and at this tempo.